Hey everybody, thanks for coming out. This is our 6 year doing the Holiday Folk Choir. This year we're going to start it off with a local reader. So without further ado, I introduce Clint Margrave.
It's called The Second Day of the Year. No one ever talks about it. The parties have ended. Confetti has been swept up and thrown away. Headaches have disappeared. Maybe that's why I've always preferred the second day of the year. Because it's ordinary, unassuming. The streets are quiet, stores are open. There are no parades or football games. You can walk without feeling lonely. Nobody wants to quit smoking. Or propose, or make promises they can't keep. On the second day of the year, nobody expects anything. Plans are struck down, couples go on fighting, bigger and better resolutions get made.